North Korea tried to launch yet another missile and failed, according to South Korean media. South Korean officials told outlets the launch happened in the early morning hours on Tuesday, local time. Kyodo News reported that Japan started preparing its defense once it became aware of North Korea's launch. The reported missile launch comes weeks after Kim Jong-un said the country would try to denuclearize the world. For Newsy, I'm Samantha Crook.